My name is Tyler Guzzi. I'm the Senior Manager of Customer Operations for Vertafore. Vertafore is celebrating its 50th year in business this year. And over that time, we've gotten a huge cross-section of customers. So it gives us a very unique perspective of folks who either are really well-versed with technology or barely understand how to use it from day to day. So it presents a lot of unique challenges for us to provide meaningful support to each customer who gives us a call. Our gamification system has allowed us to make huge leaps and bounds when it comes to our key performance indicators. First and foremost, we're concerned about that customer satisfaction score to see how the customers enjoyed their experience in talking with our reps. The other thing that we've really focused on is a metric that we've put together called utilization, and that Vonage has been a huge help with. We're able to look at agent statuses and say, okay, what's the percentage of time that someone's been in a ready status where they're actively able to help a customer, or actively engaged with the customer on the phone. Our customer satisfaction score was an 8.8 out of 10. Last quarter, we were at a 9.25 out of 10. So a very large increase and something we're very, very proud of. When it comes to our hold times, our average speed of answer, in 2017, when we first came on board, we had 10-minute hold times versus last quarter, we ended at 29 seconds. Without Vonage, our reps would lose the advantage they have of getting that information up front about the customers they're assisting.